Hey guys, what's up and welcome to my channel. Ano? What do you want? What do you want? Sit. No. This is it. I'm so ready for this. Let's just get right into it. In 3, 2, 1. NCT 2020 Resonance.
Hey yo, listen up! No matter what they say, no matter what they do, we gon' resonate.
Hey! I'm actually a pretty big NCT fan just recently. Like, I've been sort of seeing them here and there. Hey. Oh my god. Taeyang really goes well with the mullet. Ooh, Jaehyun. Go shot that off. Oh my god. I see you, Jaehyun. Jungwoo. Oh. Yes, Jaemin. Oh my god. Yes, Sungchan. Win-win! Why does Jenna look so good? I mean, I know he's a visual, but holy moly. Okay. I mean, I know. I know about Johnny's long hair. Oh, but oh my lord, I wasn't prepared for it. Tense vocals. Hey. I feel so attacked by Johnny. Johnny. I can't handle Johnny's looks. Who told him to do that? Hey. Go off. That was so cool. Let's go, 10. Oh my gosh. Jaehyun, calm down. Go up, hit high notes. Jenna looks so good. Yes, Kun. That was so disrespectful. Oh my lord. Let's go back to it. Also, I just realized the high note was, I think, Renjun? Yeah, I think it's Renjun. This part, Jaehyun is so dirty. Who told him to look at the camera like that? Oh. Oh my lord. That's all. I felt okay, so let's get this. Let's get my mind cleared up. That was amazing. At the same time, disrespectful. Jaehyun needed to get out of my face with that kind of visual. Taeyang looked good in a mullet. Jaehyun was disrespectful in all cases. Johnny is such a daddy. Johnny is such a daddy, and don't even at me. Who else? Also, Jenna, as well as Jaemin, looked really good. And then the high notes, I think it was Renjun, as well as Taeil. And then Shotaro's dance moves, as well as Sungchan's rapping. Oh my lord, that was... I feel blessed. As a new seasony or N-Citizen fan, I honestly feel blessed that was possible, or that came out. That was just wonderful. I'm excited to now watch the other ones, the other music videos that came out alongside or around the same time as Resonance, because oof, NCT is slowly climbing up my stan list. Like, I'm a fan, but it's really going up there on the groups that I really, really, really love and enjoy. So yeah, I'll end this reaction here before I go off on a tangent again and just talk. Anyway, I'll see you guys on my next one, and I hope to see you soon. Bye!